So the Junkyard Squad had a hoedown tonight. It was awesome. Thank you, Ashley and Jeanette, for setting that up. And somebody said to me, Emma, I did it. You're crazy. I like this. I didn't know you were like that. And I've noticed that as a somewhat reoccurring theme in my life, that people kind of meet me in different contexts, and so they, like, assume that they know the whole me until they see me in another context. And I know a lot of y'all can relate, okay? I know, because I've seen it in pretty much every person I've ever met. And when you meet somebody, you can never assume that you know the whole them just because you've seen them. And already, because you recognize that about them, you know them better than some other people do. This is like reading people 101. Recognize that their story runs a lot deeper than what you've recognized of them or what you've seen of them in a particular context. In the words of Shrek, I am like an onion. I have layers. And so are you. We all have a lot of layers. Also, I'm fun at parties. Not always, because sometimes I'm dead, but most of the time I'm actually very fun at parties. And I love to dance. I freaking love to dance. I almost didn't go to this party so I could go home and dance instead, which is funny. But somebody was like, yeah, I didn't realize you love to dance. And I was like, well, one reason for that would be because I don't introduce myself by saying, hi, I'm Emma. I was born to dance. That's all I had to say back to that.